Okay, so how many views are there in this screenshot? Well, we have two text views and one image view, so that makes three views. But then also remember that a view group is also a view, so that's actually four total views. So we write that in here. Sorry, I know that was kind of a trick question, but now you'll remember it for next time. Next, the mountain image is a child or parent of the red view group. If I draw on the faces, hopefully you remember that the image view is a child of the red view group. So I circle this one in. Number three, the red view group is the child or parent of the hiking text view. If I draw in more faces, then we see that the red view group is the parent of Tommy text view. So we circle this in. Number four, which views are siblings of each other? Well, the three of these views are siblings of each other. So we have the mountain image view and the two text views.